corner of my eye while chilling in my ride. I spy a cutie pie red tight. I looked to smile. I had to gather up my thoughts cause I knew what was next. She was looking real sexy, wanna be next to me. So while you down to ride, give me the guess, it was one of the best feelings I held inside. Chivalry ain't dead, child's play is dying. And I'm impressing her, and I ain't even trying. I approached a real man and like the smooth type. I asked her what's your name, she said my name's Brienne. But why you wanna know, well are you single though? She said you're trying to mingle bro, I said well yes of course. I can't let a beauty like you just pass me by. She laughed and said, nice try.
I want a regular girl. She don't expect the whole world. Wants the respect of a girl.
And I can give her that.
Go out to eat or some things. And just to chill and just laugh. But take the moms in the face.
So can you handle that?
But I was serious though, attracted to her island in her life, expensive wardrobe,
J's on her feet, and never fit a T. Her ex is snapping on,
but she bought this up and let it slide.
Up black hair, shaved on one side, pretty brown eyes,
and I got loud in.
Tapered nice by her brow trim, and simple nail paint,
probably a manicure. But I'm a man though, so you know I ain't sure.
I just know that everything about it made me feel the shot, it was cool. A sense of humor, cute smile,
innocence, and laugh.
That's right.